Hey everyone, Ben from Ben's Bees here. Nothing smells better than burning a pure beeswax candle. But you know what? Sometimes what can happen, see this here? They can be a little bit tricky to light if they've been burning for some time. So a little trick for you is use your lighter. You can use a barbecue lighter so you don't burn yourself. And just hold it there just for about 10, 12, 15 seconds. And then what it does is it melts the beeswax and gets that wick going. They burn really well, but they can take a little bit longer to actually get going. For the sheer fact is that pure beeswax is nothing but pure beeswax, because a lot of soy-based candles have paraffin wax in them. And paraffin wax is based on petroleum. And obviously they being petroleum, it burns a lot better. So if you're having issues with your candles, just do that and you'll see that, let that go for a couple of minutes, and then that will have a nice big tall flame like these ones.